This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Want to do far better in life than you have done in the past? Then there's a mystical reality I'd like to share with you. Whatever you do every day, do it to honor God's presence. You see, most people are going through their lives trying to satisfy and bring good to their personal ego identity. Now, the personal ego identity is a make-believe identity that is really an illusion, as fleeting as the illusion of time itself. In fact, it has no power of its own. Its only supposed power is to force its illusions on others with their own personal ego identity illusions. Instead of trying to satisfy and build a bigger illusion or personal ego, every day build your reality and life on the only thing permanent and lasting. And what would that be? Obviously, the only thing permanent and lasting is the eternal. The eternal is God. Do this by daily turning over your personal ego will to God's presence and will, and honor God's presence by dedicating all that you do every day as a gift to God's presence, honoring God's presence above all else in life. And as you give to God, God's presence dwelling within you will give back to you. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here, in a higher state of awareness within myself, let me recognize that every time I honor my personal ego, I am honoring something that is not lasting, that is not permanent, that I am building upon quicksand, building nothing of any permanency. Instead, I choose to build my life on that which is permanent, that which is lasting. And that which is permanent, lasting, has real substance and real power to it. It is the power that created the entirety of the life that I am living, the planet that I am standing upon, the skies that surround me, and all that is before me in terms of blessings and opportunities that the universe has ready for me. But the universe can't get those opportunities to me while I still spend time honoring and building upon an illusion. So therefore, I choose every day to turn over my personal ego and its will to God's presence within me, God's will that it may be done through me. As I do this, along with that, I take and dedicate everything that I do each and every day to the glory of God's presence within me. Everything that I do every day is my gift to God, who gave me the gift of life. As I do this day by day, as I am giving to and building this presence of God in my awareness, God's presence is taking over my awareness, leading, guiding, directing me to make improvements in my life. For this realization, this day or any day, I give thanks, I let it be so, and so it is. Motherhood Viewed Mystically is the subject of my complimentary weekly video broadcast, having begun on Sunday, May 13th, and continuing through to Saturday, May 19th. available to you on a complimentary basis 24/7 on universityonline.tv. Be certain to watch this week's interesting subject and also let your friends know about our complimentary weekly videos together with the daily mini consultations. Both are available on universityonline.tv, which is also available on mobile versions designed for smaller screens of tablets, smartphones, netbooks, and other handheld devices. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. May God bless you and those you love, now and always.